I'm not bothered. Back then, yeah.
Thank you. Chester.
Thank you.
see very much.
Station is
West Chesman.
It's not as bad as the DLR. On the DLR, like, there's a station. Yeah. On the DLR, there's a station. I think it's Canary Wharf, and then like it's not even like 100 meters down the train line. You can see the next station. Like if you stand in the station and look down the train line, you can see the next platform. There's like three of them like that in a line. Yeah, it's not as apparently on the Paris Metro, in the underground bit, the stations are so close, you can look down the tunnel and see the next station. What, the Paris Metro? No, I've seen pictures of it, the trains are really small.
I saw the back of a Glasgow one.
Yeah.
All it was a big circle.
Yeah, it's a really small one. to make it look bigger, they've on the map they've made the clockwise circle and the anti-clockwise one. There's like different lines. Line's gone back that way now, so we're just on the yellow line. Probably fall over. Nah. Need like a little stand.
Wait for the piano to drop.
No, it's just going to fall over.
Next station is Four Lane Head. Change here for local bus services.
Yeah.
I think this is where that rail tour came up, that line.
Yeah.
Because I think it, I remember it, I looked at the route, it went along the side of the metro. So it must have been up there, because that's the normal line. Signs, aren't they?
Yeah.
But they've got the lights one and they've got crossing one, which is just the normal. Yeah. I don't know.
Shy and more.
What? Oh, here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
Well, he's not between the rails. Because, like, the rails, like, complete the circuit, if that makes sense. Whereas he's only standing on one.
Well, do you have to stand on the bottom one?
No, right. So, you know how, have you done electricity in science?
Yeah.
Right, so you know how you've got like a positive and a negative?
Yeah.
So the overhead is like the negative, and the rails are like the positive, and the train goes between them and it completes the circuit.
So that's going to be between.
Yeah, so that's why the pigeon's not getting an electric shock, because it's not in between them. Yeah. Where is this? I think this is monk seating. Yeah, this is monk seating. Yeah, I'll do the next stop.
This is monk season.